Well, this is surprising. I've usually seen these guys in Sheik Dittos, but it looks like they're trying to mix it up a little bit. Bring out the spaces. Hat's been doing a great... Oh, Hat with the taunt. Oh my god, these guys. He's gonna miss the grip, the chain grab there. Ooh, very nice angle there to grab the ledge. Both these guys missing a lot of it. Excuse me. A lot of edge guards and... What? I'm so confused. All right. Great forward tilt there. Just clean out the stock. And Hat's going to be sitting up with a one stock lead here. Shine pressure there by Plank, but he's gonna get caught by him. Very good F smash there. Plank hanging up just above the ledge and just gonna take that straight to the face. Hit him with 0-6 combo, F smash on the get up. And that's a clean game. Three stock for Hat here. Are they gonna break out the Sheiks yet? Talking out the picks. It, honestly, the way they're talking sounds more like a friend. Ooh. Are we gonna... I've played Hat Smarth. Hat is real. I live in constant fear of his Smarth. It is not fun to play against. I'm not sure if Plank has had really any Marth practice lately, but bring it to FD here. Now on stage, punish the get up, doesn't catch in time, and reset the neutral, but Plank is pushed back to the corner. Great down tilt. Going for the Marth kill, not gonna get it. Here comes Plank with the tech chases. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. You're saying the neutral here. Very even stock right now. Great delay on the. Ooh, and just the Randy Tipper F smash from Plank. Gun, take the stock. Can he play keep away long enough to do anything with it? Oh, runoff shield breaker. Very clean. Both of these guys are getting clean punches now. Ooh, Plank's not gonna act off that get up. Looks like he was going for kind of a tech chase there. All in all, I feel that Hat's had a lot better punches off stage, but Plank's just got that. Ooh, I stand corrected. Plank gonna clear out the stock there. with the ledge dash on into counter. Oh my goodness, what was that attack? Getting the ledge check off of the down air there, that is incredible. Plank take him all cross stage here. What are these techs? techs are absolutely insane right now. Even though it has a 108, I feel that this is still pretty close. It really depends on how well he can keep playing in this corner. Now you're caught by the get-up attack. I feel like... I'm not sure about that down air there. I think that F-Special... Oh! Forward throw to run off Shield Breaker. And had us down to his last stop here. That's trying desperately to close the lead here. Ooh, this is not good. Sitting at 77%, this is really rare. Oh, he's gonna Randy F smash again. This is a strange match. Arm to the ledge. Grabs leg. Gets the forward throw. Not going to do much off stage there. And that looks... Yep, Punk's just going to go back, grab ledge, and tie it up here. We're moving into game three. Oh boy, what are we gonna see next? Are we gonna see the... It sounds like they're playing it so they can only pick a character once again. What the? This is... I've never had the privilege of really commentating these two play, and I feel like this is the weirdest match I could ever come into. They're just... From what I can tell, they are doing it so each player can only pick a character once in the set, win or lose. Now, for Sheik, I have a love-hate relationship with this stage, especially against Falco, because if you get Falco on stage, it's so easy to get the gimps right there. Oh, he's going to get burned off to get up there. But with Falco, it's just... We've all seen what Falco can do on this stage in the right circumstances. And going to roll on down... I'm surprised they died off the top of it. Gap attack. Nair going to cover that. Very good stuff from Plank. Plank playing off on the ledge. Reading the get up in place, I believe, there. Pat getting some work in with it. With his Falco here. Ooh, no punish from Plank off the ledge there. Very surprising. And the back air should close this out. No? There we go. So Hat sitting at 93%, hardly a lead at all. Especially if he makes mistakes on the ledge like that. Nair going to grab him. And run off from Nair, going to close him out. Spaceys are really susceptible to that, it seems. That really needs to get a shine here. Down smash, clears the ledge. Ooh, great roll, going to cover the invincibility frames. Keep the ledge covered. Surprisingly went for the ledge there. I thought he was going to go a little bit higher, just go for the onstage save. But, hey, whatever works. Maybe. So Hat sitting at a full stock lead here. He's getting some nice combos. Going to get burned by the up here. There. Ooh, I think he was going off the runoff. Runoff back there, perhaps? And we're going to see this. Zelda is the... Oh. Zelda hype is dead, boys. Blank has to be really careful here. This is his Sheik pick, and if he drops this, then this could spell disaster for the rest of the set. Forward tilt, forward air. Good DI, he's still living. Looks like he's just gonna stall on the ledge for a minute. Hat not letting him in. Down tilt is gonna close it out, and Hat takes game three. Gonna bring it up 2-1. Plank really needs to take his next pick through. Oh, here comes the... So for anyone wondering why, despite these rather arbitrary rules they set on themselves, Hat got Falco in game one and game three, they both kind of forgot. That's all we can... This is something. I'm glad I'm here. This is nuts. Hat won game three. Sorry about that, guys. That was really close. Really close to being disastrous. Give us 1 second, guys. We're working on some technical difficulties. Oh, there we go. And it's going to be the same characters off on Battlefield. I'm actually a big fan of Battlefield from the Sheik side, simply because you do get a lot of jank on the ledge. Oh, but he is going to... game three, win to Hat. Great laser turnaround down there. Gonna follow it up with the dash attack. I'm guessing a back air here should close it out. Gonna go for the crazy angle, gets covered by the ledge. And Plank just fishing for that up tilt. He's gotta be careful here. This Falco offstage against Sheik is absolutely nightmare. And Plank's gonna set up the tech chase here. 3, 4. Plank definitely tacking on percent with that tech chase. And drop through forward air is gonna cut it. Sheik's sitting at 78%, but it's not too uncomfortable. Oh no. Nair going to grab. Ooh, great recovery by Hat there. Just barely catching the sweet spot there. Plank needling to cover the recovery. I've seen Plank go for that up smash about 3 or 4 times this set, and I've not really seen it, and it looks like they're just kind of feeling each other out again. Again, pausing the action. Great platform movement by Plank here. He's got to be careful offstage against. Great power shield on the double laser. That's not safe, my guy. And that's. Dang, call up the moon. That's definitely not safe. Ooh. Oh, that's the GameStop trades right there. You do not want to see that. Plank just saying. Plank saying, I was asking if your controller broke or your brain. Good man. Oh no. Please, not the buff. Oh, please show us the Donkey Kong. Tale as old as time. We're gonna have Marth versus Sheik. It's hat on Sheik this time now. Like trying to wall off on the ledge there. It's gonna get caught up. Nice 62% already from forward air. And that's going to be the stock. Very clean there from hat. Kneeling the approaches. Great spot dodge to avoid the grab. Now, I know for a fact that Hat has a lot of experience versus Sheik's. I'm just surprised. I'm just not sure exactly how much Plank has from the other side of the coin. There. It looks like Hat is absolutely giving him the work right now. Good job calling out the movement from Plank. Gonna drop the edge guard in. Oh, this is dangerous. This could be another stock. Gets the recovery. Gonna catch him with the with the Dolphin Slash. And the Shy Guy is going to take the blow. Take one for the team. Forward smash. Gonna clean it out. And now we have Marth off stage. Doesn't get the tech, but just enough for him to get up. Randall going to play a little bit in that. And down smash on the ledge. That's going to clear it out. And Plank is down to his winner's bracket stock here. Great. I like that down here at the top of the platform. Covers all of it. Getting time to. Ooh, going for the Ken combo there. Just going to miss the down air. I think that Plank's starting to get into Hat's head here. Oh, Phantom. He's off stage. Plank's got to be very careful here. He is in a precarious position. Great read on that. And it's a tie stock, but... Ah, there you go. Good stuff to both players. Very interesting set. Interesting is one word to put it. Can you please tell me what the hell was that?